Go ahead.
What is the difference between a guru, a temple priest, a rishi, a saint, and a swami?
A rishi saint is a guru, but who doesn't expose himself to the public. A guru is a one who is also a saint and a rishi inside, but who exposes himself to the public, because the will of God is like that. A swami is one thing who keeps tradition, religion, with rites and rituals in the forefront, and still in the background, he can still be a guru. Wherein a temple pandit is only a scholar who has learned something as an education and passing it across to you. A panditji need not produce vibrations, but wherein a rishi, wherein a swamiji, wherein a saint, guru, will produce vibrations on their own, which you can feel. If you go to a panditji, you may not feel the vibrations, but the moment you go to a swami or a saint or a rishi or a sage, you'll immediately start getting that vibration. You will feel that difference yourself. That is the difference. Next question, Jai Mata.